So, what's going on, guys? It's Carson back today with another video for you guys. And today's video, I'm here with episode number one of this Toronto Maple Leafs franchise slash rebuild. But to be honest, what are we looking like? We got Tavares this year, of course, and the big trade getting him off the Islanders. So, actually, the best thing to do would probably be look at the lines and change them up if I'd like to change them up to what I'd like. Right now it's, of course, off. The assistant coach may not help right now. You know? It's tough. These two. Where's Kadri? Third line? No? Oh, Kadri is second line. Okay. You know what? I'm good with those for right now. I'm good with those. Yeah, I think I'm going to be good with the lines for preseason, at least to see how some of the simming's going to go. But for right now, I'm going to do what I usually do in the first episode of franchise modes, which are go through and, like, do all these type things. Like, I want to get, of course, purchase 60-day construction, which is fine. Bathrooms are not good, so repair some of this. I know I'm spending a lot of money, but that'll get some team stuff. Or that'll send down some of, like, the fan happiness and stuff. And then I am going to go ahead... Oh, wait. I am going to go ahead and not propose a relocation, I guess. No, I can't propose a relocation anymore. Well, I messed that up. Set prices. An upper bowl ticket, I'm going to take down to $95. Lower bowl, take down to $165. Club seat could go down to $235. Then executive suites will go down to $320. There we go. It's not $420, no, I'm kidding. You know? For right now, I think our best bet is just to go into here and simulate a little bit. But I do apologize, boys. I just got off the bus, like, literally not a joke, 5 minutes ago. And I have a lot of homework to do tonight, so this will probably be a bit short of an episode. But I came inside. I still have something to eat. It's sitting next to me. Mr. Carson, here's the budget. Okay. Set promotion nights, I guess. But I literally just came in. I'm going to do a promotion here against Ottawa. Well. And then, of course, the John Tavares bobblehead night. I'm going to do one against Vegas down here. A hat giveaway. And then I'm going to do one here against Pittsburgh, right in the middle of the two. Well, pretty much. Which is going to be a, you know, a Freddie Anderson. Freddie Anderson giveaway. But I came inside. I have a lot of homework to do. So, pretty much, once I'm done recording, I will start uploading this. And then I'll start on homework for the night. We are going to go 5-1. 6-1. Keep simulating. I mean, why not? Players on waivers don't really care that much. Dismiss. Are we going to beat Montreal too? Nope. 6-0 loss. Simulate up to this day. I was debating on whether to do... Oh, what happened? Ooh. Who's injured again? So this is the AHL. Back to edit lines. AHL. Second line. I guess. He's gonna have to go in. Wait, what am I doing? B. 5-2 win, I guess. Wait, is this regular season now? Yeah, because Toronto Marlies are playing also. There you go. No! Stay there. Edit lines. I was being an idiot and I was... the 60... Quick swap. Zach O'Brien can go all the way down to the fourth line. You know, it's not going to work out too good right now. Let's just go ahead and go back and... You know, I don't usually do this. 1-1-0. I am going to jump in and play one game. This episode, the rest will be simulating and changing up lines and stuff. 2-0 Chicago. Jonathan Taves. Patrick Kane. 3-2. Chris Kunitz. The newster there. There in Chicago, along with Cam Ward, I believe, is also new. There's my snack, quickly, hang on.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far.
Okay, sorry about that. Oh, no. Wrong camera angle. Settings. That was from when I did the... Or when I'm doing another... What is it? I'm doing the Carson Cup simulation. Two teams already down. I got it done Saturday night, I think. Yeah, two teams are down already, so... I can't honestly remember who's down, but I know two teams are down. Mitch Marner. Patrick Kane, Mitch Marner on Kane. Riley. To Nylander. Tavares. Brandon Saad. But yeah, I have like a 45-minute bus ride, which... It doesn't sound like much, but there's like 30 kids on my bus. Ooh! Which is not that much. Aw, oh, come on. Nice poke. Marner, let's go. Back to the point, man. Aw, oh, Cam Ward's in net, yep. It's weird seeing Cam Ward on Chicago. It's really weird. Not used to it. And the white ice. Along with the white jerseys, are kind of hurting my eyes. Whoa! But, I mean, with the way we're playing right now, I'm not sure it's going to be a rebuild. I just remembered that in recent years, Toronto's needed a rebuild. But apparently not this year. Nice stick lift there. Down to Marlowe. To Nazem Kadri, who's going to get the shot blocked. But it's okay. What a shot, though. Kunitz is going to get drilled. Go! Why are they doing line changes? Oh! Nazem Kadri. Duncan Keith. Oh. What, like, couple big hits there in a row. Oh, what a pass. What am I doing? Oh, that was terrible. But yeah, like I said, I do apologize if this is a bit shorter of an episode. I do have quite a bit of homework to get done tonight. But you know, that's not a bad thing. Even though we did a lot during class today. Oh, that's going to be interference. No? Oh? All you had to do was tap it. What a hit. And he's also going to get leveled. DeMott. To Hayden. Up to Mitch Marner. Mitch with the slapper! It's going to miss wide. Marcus Kruger, another guy that was traded. that they traded for. Mitch Marner trying to go for the delayed shot that didn't work. No, we've had so many chances here. In this final period of action, Brent Seabrook. Stay with it. Thank you. Get it out. Poke it. Nice save. Are you serious? The tripping penalties are awful this year. Anyone want to get into a fight? Nope. The tripping penalties, though, they are awful. DeBrinket. Let me see a like, though, if you guys are also ready for some hockey season to start. That's what happens when you get screened. But drop a like if you guys are ready for some hockey season to come back. I'm ready. I'm ready to see Vegas take this one this year. They're not gonna blow it. Marlowe gonna give some chase. Wild Blues, Coyotes, their next three games. But I do plan on tomorrow it will be, if I don't get to record again tonight, which I doubt that I will. I do plan on having out Johnny Benson again tomorrow. What? See, Taves, being a veteran, should be used to that. He was calling for the 1T there. And he should have known he's not going to get to that. There you go. Matthews. What am I doing? Get out of my way, Duncan Keith. I could have beaten him if he got out of my way. I don't really have anything else planned for this episode, except that's why I jumped in to play a game. Don't really have anything else planned. Ah! I need to stop being so aggressive. We're down two. I mean, still easily comebackable. If that's even a word. That better not be a penalty. That better not be a penalty. Okay, I was gonna say. Or I might have a Chell video out, which it might be that. You know what? That's gotta be a penalty. Nah, man. Injure him, please. 42 seconds. That's officially gonna lose us the game. It's fine. It's 100% okay. Aw. Oh. Hyman, you gotta get to that. Why did Kane go down there? Cam Ward. Oh! A bad pass by Ward, which almost resulted in a goal. That almost did. Nylander is going to go for the face-off win. Back to 51, who's ready for the one-timer. And I had the right idea, and Cam Ward's going to cover again. You know what, let me just go back to 51 again. It's not even going to be back to 51. Oh, I just... What? My stick wasn't even close to him. Oh. Nah, that's some real, like, garbage right there. Some real literal garbage. Why did I go to shoot the puck there? You know what? It's fine. We've lost the game anyway. Not really sure what happened there. But I'm happy with it. Just a second. I gotta get another bite. I didn't actually get a bite, I just got a drink of soda. Oh. 4-2 loss. We're already in 6th, which means nothing at this point in the season. I mean, this far in is like nothing. Who's the guy that we should trade for that'd make like... We don't really need any goalie tending? We don't really need much goaltending, I don't think. If I go to edit lines here... I want to make every line strong. I don't want to just have... Like, right now, we got a solid first line. We have a second solid line. third and fourth lines could be better. That's for sure. Connor Brown's not bad. Maybe another left winger. Well, nothing's really that bad. None of our lines are all that bad now that I'm looking. Let me just look at some free agents. What do they have available? Oh, no. What do they have available for left wingers on free agency? That's free agents. I wonder what they have for left wingers. Top 9 forward and exact. He's a 79. That's the best. What about goalies? What's the top goalie? A 77? Trading block. I went too far down for trading block, didn't I? I just want the simple trading block. There we go. What is this? Trading block. Oh, wait. Proposed trade. That's what it is. Aha. I know how to trade players. It's like no different than last year. Question is, who would I want? Who's somebody that I would want? I know I'm not going to be able to get. I know these screens. I know I'm not going to be able to get either of those two. It's not even worth trying. What if I go for a guy like... I didn't mean to click that one. What if I go for a guy like... What is... Alex DeBrincat, an 83 overall. I don't want Kane in this. I want DeBrincat. And for that, I will give away... You know what? You can have, like... This guy... Surely they won't go through with that, will they? Yeah, I didn't think so. And then do you want, like, a draft pick? Draft picks. Do you want, like, a round 4 from St. Louis? No. Okay, whatever. It's not even worth trying. But I think that's going to just about do it. Like I said, I got homework to do, so I apologize. This episode was a lot shorter. But it's already 4:18. And that's going to do it. Like I said, hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, smash the like button. If you didn't, smash the dislike button. I'm really enjoying playing NHL 19. Hope you guys are too, if you do have the game. But I will go ahead, and I will see you guys in the next episode.